12 বছরের মধ্যে একটা রেকর্ড হয়ে গেছে, যতদিন সিনিয়র আসে যে 12 বছরের উপর হয়ে গেল, একটা ছেলে বা একটা মেয়ে ভুল পথে পরিচালিত হয়নি।
সিনি আশা অ্যাডভোকেটস আ চাইল্ডস রাইট টু সারভাইভাল, গ্রোথ এন্ড ডেভেলপমেন্ট এন্ড প্রোটেকশন ইন আ হোলিস্টিক ওয়ে। দ্যাট ইজ ওয়াই দে ডিসাইডেড টু ইন্টারভিন ইভেন বিফোর দ্য চাইল্ড ইজ বর্ন, বাই সেন্সিটাইজিং দ্য কমিউনিটি about the importance of health and providing health services to pregnant mothers and children below 3 and converging the health and educational inputs, Sini Asha is making a difference in a child's life in the truest sense of the term. Monitoring and implementation of the program is done through community health volunteers and Swasthya Sevikas. In the sick bay, children suffering from general illness get medical attention and loving care. Empowerment is the key word for Sini Asha. The child health volunteers reiterate their intention of all-round development. Sneha Neer is a training ground for adolescent girls and boys in the ways of parenthood. They in turn reach out to community members to tell them about what they've learned. By empowering future parents, Sini Asha is actually protecting the coming generation. Upavan is a center for pre-vocational training for adolescent girls. Here they are taught basic skills and then admitted to other institutes for advanced training.
अपने घर में हम जाकर बोले कि एडोलेशन के बारे में हमको ट्रेनिंग दिया जाएगा और उस पर हमको सीखने में भी बहुत फायदा है अम्मी। तो मेरे घर के माने माँ बाप तो मेरे अम्मी पापा राजी थे ये चीज़ में, मगर जो माहौल में हम रहते हैं जो परिवार लोग चाहते कि ये चीज़ बहुत ख़राब है क्योंकि वक्त से पहले लड़की जान लेगी ये सब चीज़। तो फिर अम्मी को हम समझाएँ कि देखिए अम्मी अगर हम सीख लेंगे तो मेरे लिए भी फ़ायदा और हम कुछ कर सकेंगे। 4 साल से हम वॉलंटियर हैं और अब मेरा इतना अच्छा हो गया कि अब हम दूसरे माने मकान में जाकर जो फील्ड में, तो अब ऐसा हो कि वो लड़की लोग कि अगर एक दिन हम फील्ड में अगर तबीयत ख़राब हो गया नहीं जा पाएँ तो उन लोग आकर हमसे मशवरा लेती है कि दीदी ऐसा हो रहा है, दीदी ऐसा हो रहा है। ये चीज़ सुनने के लिए, दीदी पहला लैंग्वेज सुनने के लिए हमको बहुत खुशी हुआ था। जो इज्जत मेरे घर पर नहीं हुआ वो इज्जत हमको बाहर में मिला।
তারপরে ওনারা মানে বাড়িটা ফিরে দিয়েছেন, বাড়িটা ফিরে দিয়েই মানে এখন মেয়েটাও ভালো করে পড়াশোনা করছে, 7-এ উঠেছে, তারপরে মেয়েও খুশ আছে, আমিও খুশ আছি।
সিনি আশা বিলিভস দ্যাট দ্য ফ্যামিলি ইজ দ্য বেস্ট প্লেস ফর আ চাইল্ড। পূজা ওয়াজ ওয়ান অফ দ্য লাকি ওয়ান্স টু গো ব্যাক হোম। দ্য ওয়ান্স হু আর নট সো লাকি আর সেন্ট টু পার্টনার অর্গানাইজেশনস ওয়্যার দে লার্ন টু কোপ উইথ অ্যাডাল্ট লাইফ। Monobithan is a nature park giving a breath of fresh air to children who've lived on streets and claustrophobic urban slums. Education and holiday camps are organized here. Children are allowed to be children and encouraged to develop their latent talents.
Satarti satas ami bolechilem bole guru moshay amar pori urlo rage jole mago tumi 5 poyse ebar othere dini সেই যে রঙিন পুতুলখানি আপনি দিলে কিনে।
The Saturday club provides a space for the street and platform children of Sialdah. Just anyone can drop in. Here they let their hair down and enjoy being together after a harrowing week of surviving the streets. Here they're counseled by peer educators on health and behavior. Kolkata's police also lend a hand in giving these children a normal life.
One way to keep these children away from the path of crime is to integrate them in the social mainstream. In Kolkata police, we have undertaken the project called Navodisha, where these children from the most vulnerable and criminogenic backgrounds are brought to schools and given educational and health inputs. Fortunately, we have got very great supports from NGOs like Sini Asha in our endeavor.
Doctor rugi manusder bachao pan em kane ei debo ei bole na oi diye buke debo ton ki hoyeche আর জয় যে না এই যে জিপটা দেখি টাইলাইন করো দেখে আর চোখটা দেখি।
আমি চাই আমি ভালো করে নিজের পায়ে দাঁড়িয়ে আমার মাকে এখান থেকে নিয়ে চলে যেতে, এবং তাকে একটা ভালো জায়গায় নিয়ে যেতে, যাতে আমরা সবাই পরিবারের মাথা তুলে দাঁড়াতে পারি।
জানি না আন্টি।
These children have many dreams, dreams that must be given a chance to be nurtured and fulfilled. Sini Asha helps them in this journey, but a long road lies ahead, and much work still remains to be done before we have a society in which no child has to work and every child is in school.
Sini Asha, the urban wing of Child in Need Institute, started working in the slums of Calcutta since 1989. We started working with urban deprived children who are street children and working children. We tried to change their lives, but very soon we realized that the main difference in their lives would be to give them education. And that is why one of the prime activities of Sini Asha is now to mainstream these children to existing education system of our own government. We also came to realize that health plays a very important role. And that is why we have now started providing a comprehensive healthcare service to these children, to their mothers, and also to adolescents, because adolescents are the future mothers of the children. So through our comprehensive approach, we learned how to deal with these children very effectively and at a very low cost. Sini Asha's experience have indicated the various best practices and cost-effective ways how we can bring about changes in children's lives. So we hope by seeing this film, you will help us to reach out to more children in various parts of India.